Actor Imran Hashmi has been a part of the Bollywood industry for about 2 decades now. He has worked in many great films and is now gearing up for the release of his 2 films, Chehre and Mumbai Saga. He has worked with top filmmakers under the big banners and has never run out of work. However, he sure makes a wise distance from the limelight. Once he is done with the promotions of his films, he chooses to distance himself from the glitz and glamour. When asked about why he maintains a distance from the glamour of Bollywood, he said that he finds the industry fake, where people hype others to their faces but also tear them down behind their backs. He further said, "That is the truth of our industry, but it is not just because of that. I think a person's life should be more than just their profession." Imran then also told that most of his friends are those who have no relations to the film industry, and being with them keeps him sane and grounded. Well, his acting talent combined with his humble nature is the reason why his fans love him so much. Meanwhile, which of his films are you waiting for? Mumbai Saga or Chehre?